started by Reaction Action Nation here with the Ronda Davis segment. Today we have the Wreck-It Ralph 2 official trailer number 2 to check out. Now, my last Wreck-It Ralph reaction had got really large, and I would have done this soon, but I wasn't sent the notification that it came out, so forgive me, please. But we're going to do this anyway, because I'm pretty late, probably like an hour late, but you know. Hey, better late than never. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell for more notifications from me, and they will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to react to next, and I got you found, hashtag RAN. Let's get right into this rest of the video, you guys. Let's go.
What?
Attention to detail is pretty impressive.
Well, well, well. Who are you?
I think we should get out of here.
Whoa. Showtime. Let's race.
Come and get us.
Get back on the track.
There is no track. I can drive anywhere.
I love it here.
Who knew there's so many babies and cats in the world?
This man did not come by my window and start cutting again.
I don't think I could ever tell Ralph. There's no law saying best friends have to have the same dreams.
Buzz Lightyear.
This is what's called the dark net.
Are you sure this is
what dark do you net? Do not look at his little brother.
Oh, his little brother?
What are you doing here?
The reason I came to your neck of the face. I mean, there's a face in your neck. I mean, woods. Neck of the woods.
Oh my gosh, so many instances of people messing up my reaction videos. First, my alarm rings. Second, a gardener comes by all of a sudden to cut the grass. At freaking 8 o'clock in the morning, you're cutting grass right by the freaking window. I cannot hear a thing. Stupidity at its finest. Now he's done. We're gonna be positive though. Anyway. That was my reaction to Wreck-It Ralph 2 trailer. I'm going to probably try to watch it again later on today because I couldn't really hear it all. But what I seen was amazing, of course. You know I'm going to go see this. I support Disney. I promote Disney. That's just what I do. I love this trailer, and I cannot wait for it to come out November 21st to see it and give you guys a review. If you guys like my reaction, though, do me a favor. Hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell for more notifications from me. They will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to react next, and I got you found. Hashtag RAN. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.